to our finale promo concert for the year. We're going to start off our promo concert with the tradition, which is our Division Ones getting that got soloists, that got Division Ones, that large group contest. This year we had 25 Division Ones overall, up from what was 8 last year. So it's a huge increase in soloists that got Division Ones and groups that got Division Ones. Obviously, we couldn't sit here and listen to 25 Division Ones, and we'd be here for 2 more extra hours on the concert. So this year, you'll hear our seniors doing one of their selections for their solos. So please enjoy. Thank you.
I go to troubles and to mourn to weep, but satisfied I ne'er can sleep. A lighter and not in a few little lines, a song for death 10,000 times. Black, black, black is the color of my true love's hair. Her lips are something rosy fair. The prettiest face and the daintiest hands. I love the grass whereon she stands.
Hello. Thank you.
So will mir doch die ganze Welt, wenn mein Feind es nicht kennt, ich gesehen, ich sah es an einem Sonntag, voll vor dem Türe stehen, das tausend schöne Jungfräulein, das tausend. Nature erzählen.
Alten Gott, ich wär heute bei ihm. Alten Gott, ich wär heute bei ihm.
So will mir doch die ganze Woche das Lachen nicht vergehen. Ich sah es an einem Sonntag voll in die Kirche gehen. Das tausend schöne Jungfräulein, das tausend schöne Erzählein.
Wollte Gott, ich wär heute bei ihr. Wollte Gott, ich wär heute bei
Thank you. Oh!
Good Lord,
Transitioning here, I want to point a couple of things out of your program. There is something new this year. We usually do recognize a person that has gone on in music and has done something further than just high school music every year. But this year, we are recognizing them as a Hall of Fame member, along with athletics, and it will be a drama and music and athletics type of thing. So if you can think of somebody that you think deserves this award that has gone on in music and has done great things with their musical talent, check out the spot in your bullet or in your program that talks about how to nominate them. If you turn the page then, you'll find the Fine Arts Century Club. I cannot overstate how much this club does for us and how much of a financial burden it makes off the school. All the honor choirs, all the all states, all the things that we go to as a choir, they help fund. All the experiences that we get, whenever you see a group singing out in the community, they're helping, the Century Club is helping in some way. The ladies that you saw here playing for our soloists, the Pioneer Century Club pays for all of their accompanying fees, so it's just really a fantastic organization, and if you're not aware of it, please find somebody, me or Mr. Gaston and Ms. Ryan, and we'll be glad to tell you more about it. The last thing that I want to make sure that you know about as parents, especially if you have continuing students in choir, band, orchestra, drama, whatever it is, the parent boosters of the band has now combined with the drama and the music, all the music organizations, and created one big booster group, which is going to support us in so many different ways, parent volunteers, and just so many different things that we need support with, especially as all of our programs keep growing here in Charles City. So if you're interested in any way helping out with that, please contact me. I send out information regularly to parents. But if you are not on my email list, please reach out to me, reach out to Mr. Gaston, Mr. Ryan. We'd be glad to give you more information on how you can get involved in making this program successful. So thank you so much.
City, come on, heaven. Thank you.
now we'll have our senior slideshow. And then after the senior slideshow, we'll do the alma mater, and we will invite anyone that is an alumni to come and sing the alma mater with us.
I'm not afraid to give my and I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as 1, 2, 1. There's no more 1, 2, 3 words for you.
Son of Sean Smith. Ashton Bauer, daughter of Adam and Jennifer Bauer. And I'd also like to thank Ashton for putting together that wonderful slideshow. Chris Campbell, son of Joe and Andy. Gavin Cottle, son of Jill Cottle. Rebel Hallett, daughter of Kurt and Jessica Hallett. Joe Eisenacker, son of Bruce and Amy Eisenacker. Samantha Jefferson, daughter of Jason and Joy Jefferson. Jillian King, daughter of Nathan King and Bethany King. Devin Kenningsfeld, son of Todd and Shelley Kenningsfeld. Derek Amar, son of Tim and Wendy Amar. Hannah Lau, daughter of Michael and Carlene Lau. Cameron McKenna, son of Derek McKenna and John Morgan. Macy Mills, daughter of Tim and Gretchen Mills. Selena O'Neill Vaughn, daughter of Jason and Rachel Vaughn. Dylan Parsons, son of Mark and Angie Parsons. John Perez, son of Billy Bill and Marlon O'Neill. Matthew Thompson, son of Eli and Dean. Thank you. PCO White, daughter of Stephen and Kelly. Yes. Emma Williams, daughter of Dave and Ginger Williams. Chase Wilson, son of Will and Jenny Wilson. Mackenzie Wilson, daughter of Jeremy and Kim Wilson. And Ryan Wolf, son of Larry and Diane Wolf. I would like to say that I have some fatherly advice for them, but I want to remind them that I'm not old enough to be a father yet. Not their father, at least, okay? But what I will say is this. I'm lucky enough that I get to do a job that I love every single day, with people that I love every day. And if I could tell them anything, it would be to do something that you love with people that you love. I'm never going to cry. It's okay. And a lot of people say to me, you're gonna have kids, right? And I say, why do I need kids? I have kids every day at school, and I love them so much. So I really wish them all the best. I can't imagine what next year's gonna be like without them. So thank you all, seniors. I appreciate everything you've done. Fires up.